It's called Elizabeth. Yeah, Elizabeth Village or Elizabeth Town. Looks pretty deserted. But it used to be a resort. It used to be quite beautiful, but wow. It's definitely deserted. Beautiful little place. It wasn't. Look at the construction.
It fell apart. Looks like a Minecraft village thing. That place is open.
So what's it called again? Elizabeth Village? Huh? Elizabeth Village or something?
You gotta follow me.
I'm afraid to open the door. It might fall apart. And the pool's empty.
Wait, say what? I'm going to check.
This looked like it used to be a beautiful place. I wouldn't go in there. Hey, don't go there. Tiny little pool.
Nobody will be able to get out of that pool. I hope it did not make it. I hope it did not make it.
Jackson, move.
Too good.
This is the bar area. It's a shame because it's a beautiful spot. How long ago? Well, years ago?
Yes, 2 years.
And they've been in this place. They're going to be shocked, yeah. Wow. Looks like it's a dock here where you can just come and get on the canoe. Go ride it. I don't think they had enough business. Yeah. Just couldn't maintain the place anymore. From right here? Oh yeah, it's a nice area. And this canoe is full of water, so. What's the name of the river again?
Benson River.
So we're on the Benson River. And right next to us is Elizabeth Village. It used to be a former resort a few years ago. And now it's abandoned because this place is so far and it wasn't really advertised. So